having a full staff at each building. That means a full-time special ed teacher, maybe two, depending on the caseload, full-time ELD, full-time counselor, and the positions can be filled by substitutes when teachers are out and need to care for family or loved ones.